Fintech companies are now gaining a foothold in the business world by simplifying financial operations and other processes with the help of technology. The world sees India as a potential market for fintechs. The country has seen a 59% growth with respect to adoption of fintech products. Currently, India is home to over 3,000 fintech startups. Mastercard decided to invest $1 billion in India, influenced by the country's tremendous growth in fintech segment. World's first and only hexagon startup, Ant Financial, is the top among fintech companies in the world. Netherlands ADN manages about 4,500 large business payments. The company does payments from online to in-store mode. ADN's clients include Microsoft, Facebook, Uber, and Netflix. Launched in 2014, Chinese fintech firm QDN is a micro-loan site for students. The startup offers a range of services, including payment installment. Ciro Easy to Use is an online accounting software founded in 2006 at New Zealand. The automated platform, offering services from cashbook to bank feeds, invoicing and tax reporting, has over 1 million subscribers. Four students of Stanford Business School in San Francisco created the company SoFi in 2011. SoFi offers students a variety of loans ranging from personal loans to insurance coverage. Fintech startups who offer their services 24/7 are trying to take over the market by offering artificial intelligence and chatbot services to the customers.